Police say the attacker stole jewelry and fled in a gray Honda Accord. They are asking the public for any tips that might lead to an arrest and are offering up to a $3,500 reward. This is Inside Edition.